Meantime, three men are behind bars this hour, accused of holding up a local liquor store. It happened on the evening of May 30th at Southside Liquor Queen on Wilson Road. Bakersfield police say the men held employees at gunpoint and took off with cash. Angel Barbosa, Jaime Alderete, and Alan Diaz Cota were taken into custody. They are now facing multiple charges, including armed robbery, conspiracy, and gang participation.